You're so important today. Look at all these people.
5-year-old Vinny DiMondo would love to be like any other kid. But 2 years ago, his parents realized he was struggling.
He just wasn't keeping up with other kids, couldn't really jump, and had trouble getting up off the floor.
That's where our special muscle juice goes.
The diagnosis of Duchenne's muscular dystrophy is one that doctors say is particularly challenging.
Duchenne muscular dystrophy is the most severe form of muscular dystrophy. It primarily affects boys.
Pineapple under a sea.
Yes.
Yeah.
Until now, steroid therapies have been the most effective, but with troubling side effects. On June 22nd, a new gene therapy called Elevidys received FDA approval. And on Friday at Akron Children's Hospital, Vinny became the first in Ohio.
Goes into your body.
Perhaps only the second in the world to receive the promising treatment.
This is the most exciting breakthrough that we've had in the history of Duchenne muscular dystrophy.
And I would like to see him benefit from the benefits of it with running, playing, but mostly the heart and the lungs, I think, for me is what I look towards, because with Duchenne, that's the leading cause of complications.
The breakthrough therapy is only approved for kids who are 4 and 5 years old with genetically confirmed Duchenne, and it does come at a steep cost.
The cost of the medication is $3.2 million, and so we have yet to see what insurance companies are going to do in terms of their policies.
And I sent some emails and opened up a claim for that, and they actually gave us an approval in less than 24 hours.
Great job.
Elevidys is not a cure, and at this point, scientists can't say how long the benefits will last. But results from the trials are remarkable, giving kids like Vinny with Duchenne's the best hope they have ever had.
Our hope is that we will see him have improvements in his energy and his endurance. We're hoping that perhaps he can even run and jump.
I do hope that, you know, other parents with older children or that might not qualify right now, that we are able to get there in the future.
In Akron, Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.